pour nommer la sélection de nouvelle assistante gérante Kate Madigan.
Devils do New Jersey. With the second selection, the New Jersey Devils are proud to select from Nitra, Simon Nemich.
For me, it was a surreal moment. I immediately called my parents. My dad was actually at the draft. It was just, again, to see the outpouring of love, to get the cheers I did, I wasn't expecting. I was extremely nervous. Even this, I don't love public speaking. So to get up on stage and in front of thousands of people live and on TV, I was extremely nervous. I don't think I realized the impact it would have until after, when I had a ton of people, GM's daughters reaching out, being like, hey, my daughter wants to talk to you. She was watching for me on the draft and she actually saw you. That was kind of like, okay, this does matter. You don't need to have a certain path to be in hockey. You can be accounting like myself, or you could have a gold medal and a captain like Megan Duggan. Or our director of finance has been here forever. You can be in finance and in hockey. Marie Cannavale's been here forever and she's the backbone of all of our operations. So there's so many women that you don't need to just fit a particular mold. So everyone says break the ceiling, and I like that, but my thing is break the mold. You can be different than your counterparts, so don't ever discredit yourself. Like, now more than ever, you don't need to have a certain checklist to work in sports. So that's kind of what I go off of. I'm in the locker room all the time, in and out with the coaches room, with Tom Fitzgerald, with our managing partners, in to not feel like I don't belong, or for them to include me in discussions and things like that, because I've earned that seat at the table. It's not because I'm a woman, it's because they value my opinion, they value my experiences. I have a different lens and perspective. So I just think it shows that you're not just checking the box by having diversity, you actually believe in it, and that's something we do here. And I think a lot of teams do. So to have the buy-in, I think for me specifically from the players, is huge, because I played sports, I never played hockey. So I was a figure skater and I ran track. Those are more individual sports. To be in a locker room setting and feel included in traveling with the team, always being around, and them being comfortable with me, it's pretty big for me, because it allows me to be comfortable with them back.